The society to which Prophet Noah, peace be upon him, was sent, lived far removed from the truths revealed by God. They did not believe in God, but rather worshipped various beings. Noah told them that God was the creator of everything, and that they should not worship anything else. Otherwise, God would punish them. This is related in the Quran. We sent Noah to his people. Punishment of a painful day. But very few people accepted what Noah said. After this, God commanded him to build a big boat. We revealed to him, "Build the ship under our supervision, and as we reveal." Those who did not believe in God were surprised when they saw Noah building a boat where there was no sea. They made fun of him. But these non-believers did not know that a disaster was about to happen to them. When the boat was finished, it rained very hard for several days. Springs of water gushed up from the earth. These, combined with the violent rains, caused a gigantic flood. Water covered everything, and the dry land became sea. God commanded Noah to take believers and some animals into the boat. Apart from those who boarded Noah's boat, all the people drowned. After the flood receded, as revealed in the Quran, the boat came to rest on a high place. You must have seen floods in many movies on television. When these disasters occur, people go up on top of their roof and wait for help to come. Only seagoing motorboats and helicopters can bring them help. In Noah's time, there was nothing else to save people other than his boat. This disaster was called Noah's Flood, and it was a punishment sent specially by God to punish those who did not believe Noah. None of those arrogant people who refused to obey God and turned away from his warnings entered the boat. They relied on beings other than God and thought that they would save them. If God, nothing can save us. The people did not know this. They went up to the mountaintops and high places, but in spite of this, they were drowned by gigantic waves.